Start recording. 75%. 70%. Speech off.
Hello, I decided to add my voiceover faster. And if anyone wants to know, voiceover is a screen reader on the iOS devices such as the iPhone, the iPad, the iPod, well, iPod Touch, iPhone, iPad. It's on the Apple Watch, it's on the Macintosh, it's on the Apple TV. It didn't used to be on the Apple TV. I mean, excuse me, Macintosh. Ho-ho! If you don't know, a screen reader is actually something that reads what's on the screen, for example.
Speech on. Stop recording. Button.
There's a stop recording.
Camera chooser. Back facing. Button.
It reads the buttons like the camera chooser. It said it was back facing. And
that's
the
button.
Button. So.
Camera. Stop recording. Speech off.
Those are all the functions on the recording function on YouTube. Oh boy. Anyways. So whenever I get that iPod Touch, I'm going to be doing a thorough review with it. Yikes, what did I just... Oh. Please ignore that.